आपको क्या लगता है हमने मारा उस लड़के को?
कहीं नहीं ले जा रहे, आप रहने दीजिए, चिंता मत करिए।
This is Richa Chadha, an actress who first broke into the Hindi film scene as Nagma Khatun in Gangs of Wasseypur and Devi Pathak in Masaan. In addition to returning as Zarina Malik in the second season of the Amazon Prime Video series Inside Edge, she appears alongside Kangana Ranaut in the sports drama Panga.
फिर से पंगा लेना है। पंगा लेना है लड़की को।
At the beginning of her career, Richa's characters tended to be on the more rebellious side. This was evident with her very first acting credit in the dark comedy drama Oi Lucky Lucky Oi. She played Dolly, a boisterous, outgoing party girl who tries desperately to win over the affection of the main character. Although Dolly came off as obnoxious at times, Richa's performance added sympathetic layers of sadness and insecurity.
Lucky, मैं जानती हूँ तू मुझे love करता है।
Dolly.
Then, after a supporting role in the satirical comedy Benny and Bablu, Richa had her first big break when she played the fiery, foul-mouthed Nagma Khatun in Gangs of Wasseypur.
हम तो कह कह के थक गए। आदमी तो ये गलत पैदा हो गए हैं। घोड़ियों का अस्तबल में अकेला घोड़ा होना चाहिए था।
The epic crime drama spanned several decades, which required much of the cast, including Richa, to play older. Richa was in her mid-20s at that time, playing a woman twice her age. And although this Filmfare award-winning performance put her on the map, she didn't want to be typecast as stereotypical older woman characters. Soon after the crime-ridden world of Gangs of Wasseypur, Richa got the chance to play her own gangster character, Bholi Punjaban, the quick-witted main antagonist in the commercial hit comedy, Fukre. Then, after starring alongside Ranveer Singh in Goliyon Ki Ras Leela, Ram Leela, Richa earned international acclaim for her performance in the subdued indie drama Masaan. This was a career highlight for Richa. Even though initially her agents weren't pleased with her taking on the role of Devi Pathak, a woman shamed and blackmailed by the corrupt police for having a sexual rendezvous with her lover. Luckily, by the time her storyline merges with Vicky Kaushal's hopeless romantic character Deepak, there is an implied happy ending. Ever since Masaan, Richa hasn't been stuck to one character type or genre for that matter. She earned another Filmfare Award nomination for her solemn performance as Supreet Kaur, the wife of a man who is wrongly accused of being a spy in Sarabjeet.
Aapne is ladai ko jinda rakha. Mujhe jinda rakha.
And a couple years later in Das Dev, a contemporary take on the frequently adapted story of Devdas. Richa's bold portrayal of Paro ended up being a fresh departure. Fun fact, Richa's very first audition was for an Anurag Kashyap adaptation of Devdas. She lost the role to Kalki Kekla, but the two later starred together in the light-hearted Jia or Jia. But apart from these and other heavy dramas like Love Sonia and the controversial Section 375, Richa has continued to appear in more light-hearted projects, returning as Bholi Punjaban in Fukre Returns, starring in the romantic comedy Ishkeria, and even giving stand-up comedy a try in an episode of One Mic Stand. In addition to recent dramas like Three Stories and Cabaret, Richa continues to get the attention of audiences as the strong-willed Zarina Malik, a faded actress who fights against the odds for her cricket team in Inside Edge.
Kal subha Mumbai Mavericks Gujral Group ke saath agreement sign karegi. Do you understand?
Yes, Ms. Malik.
Good. Get it done.
Richa Chadha has more than proven herself as one of Hindi cinema's top leading ladies.